Hello dear students, hope you are all fine and I hope that you have understood the unit 3rd, that is laws of motion. Please concentrate it and study all the concepts that is very very important in physics. Okay, so today we are entering into the new unit, that is unit 4, work, energy and power. Okay, so what is work? Okay, literally what will you say, what you will call it is work. Okay. So actually work means the physical effort you are giving, we are calling it as work, right? For example, if you are tomorrow you are having physics test and you are studying hard for the physics test. So here you are giving your effort, right? You are putting your effort to your aim is to score good marks in physics, right? So you are putting your effect, that is your mental effect, okay? You are putting your mental effort to produce good mark. Okay, here also you are doing some work. Okay, similarly if you are playing, okay, if you are playing cricket or something, so in that also you are doing some, you are putting some physical effort, okay, in order to achieve that work. Okay, so that also we will literally call it as work. And suppose you are moving an object, a heavy object, you are moving some object, okay, that is also a work. Okay, so or somebody, two of them are fighting, okay, that is also because you are putting some physical effort, okay, to achieve a task. So that is called as work. Literally we will call this as whatever the physical involvement or physical effort you are applying, we will call it as work. Okay, because we are all working daily. Then what about this energy? Okay, in order to work we need some energy, right? For example, if you want to study hard, what your mother will give you, she will give you a cup of coffee or tea to boost up you, okay, so that you will get some energy to study, right? So that is called as energy, okay, that is, we can say it as energy means the strength required to do some work, okay, the strength required to do some work, that we will call it as energy. Whatever I am saying is not, simply I am telling literally, not related to physics, okay. Then what is power? Okay. So two men are fighting, okay, one man, he is very strong and he wins, he hit him and he wins. We will say that, oh, he is a powerful man, he has lot of power, right? So what is that power? It is the ability to do that work, okay, ability to hit him. So that we will call it as power, okay. This we will, in our regular, our day-to-day life, we are seeing so many things related to work, energy and power, okay. So physically, or in related to physics or science, how we will define this work, energy and power. So this work, okay, a work is said to be done when a work is said to be done physically, physics in related to physics, when we will say a work is done. So a work is said to be done that when we apply a force and because of that force there is a displacement in the direction of the force. Okay, there is a displacement in the line of action of the force. Okay, I'll give you the definition. So work is said to be done when the force is applied and because of that force there is a displacement in the body in the line of force, in the line of force. Okay, so here we have to consider the two things which is very important. So when the work is done we should apply a force and because of that force there should be a displacement. Only then we can say, yes, a work is done. Okay. For example, I am lifting this pen. Okay. The pen is here. I want to lift this pen. Okay. What I will do? I will apply some force. Okay. I will apply a force. Okay. I am applying a force. Because of that, the pen is lifting up. So, I have applied a force. And because of that force, there is a displacement. Okay. Only then I can say, yes, there is a work. The work is done. Okay, the pen vandu move aayi, the work is done. Okay, abdi nama sollalam. So what is the thing required? Two things are very important, force and displacement. Na kudukra force nala kandipa and the body displace aachunada anga work. For example, if consider, okay, I am moving this ball. Okay, I am applying a force on this ball. Whether the ball is moving? No, it won't move. Okay, because the force I am applying is very low. Okay. So the, I am applying at the force, that is right. Okay, one thing is over. But is there any displacement? There is no displacement. Okay, so I cannot say that work is done in this case. In this case, there is no work done because the force is applied, but there is no displacement. Okay. Similarly, another one point is that the force should be, okay, the displacement should be in the direction of line of force. Okay. The direction, it should be in the direction of line of force. Okay. So, line of force means, suppose if I am applying a force in this direction, okay, then the displacement should be in this direction. Now, in the force apply panna, only in the direction la displacement irukno. Ela, if I am applying a force in this direction, the displacement should be here. Okay. So, ide line la da, the displacement irukno. Apdi irundha da, we can say the work is done. So, three conditions are very important. Physically, when we say a work is done, the force should be applied. Because of that force, there should be a displacement, and that displacement should be in the direction of the line of force. Okay, line of force, not in the direction of force, direction of line of force. Force or the direction ipdi irukudu, displacement ipdi irukudu, now we can say, yes, work is done. Okay, work is done. So, force is in this direction, this is in opposite direction, but it is in this line. Adhe line la da irukku. Here also work is done. I am applying a force in this direction, but displacement is in this direction. Whether I can say the work is done? No, the work is not done. So, these three conditions are very, very important. Okay. So, let us give the expression for this work done. Okay. So, I told you that there should be a force, and because of that force, there should be a displacement. Let us take the displacement as dr. Okay. Only then we can say the work is done. So, work done is nothing but the force is applied, because of that force there should be a displacement, and the displacement is in the direction of line of force. Okay, direction of line of force, that is also important. Okay, so this is the expression for the verb there. Okay, for example, suppose if there is an object like this, okay, a man is there and he is pulling the object. Okay, force is applied in this direction and the object is moving in this direction. Okay, this is the direction in which the object moves. Okay, I am taking it as dr. Dr is the displacement. But in the direction level, he is applying the force. Okay, but the object is moving in this direction. So, when we draw it, this is the direction in which the object moves. This is the object and he is applying a force in this direction. This is the displacement. Okay, so now I want to give the expression for this. This is force. So, I have two components for this force, right? And the components are eduthukonu. Okay. So, in the component nala, in the object move aagudhu abingiradha first I have to identify. Okay. In third unit also, we have discussed like this. Okay. In the component nala, adhu move aagudhu abingiradhu inclined plane la na paathom illaya. So, what we have done, we are resolving that and we find out. Here also, you resolve it. This is vertical component and this is making an angle theta. This force is making an angle theta with this object. In the object kuda, adhavad in the surface kuda, it was the theta and angle make pane. So, this is theta. So, if this is theta, I can write this component as cos theta and this component as sin theta. Whether this component is making any work on this displacement, either displace aagradhu ki indha component edhavad help panudha? No. Only this cos theta component is moving this body. Okay, adhu dhaan displace panudhu. In the component dhaan displace panudhu. So, how can I write it? I can write the work done is equal to F into dr cos theta. Okay, F into dr cos theta. Or I can write F dr, F cos theta into dr. Okay, that means what? F dr cos theta. So, cos theta means we know that also, we know that force is a vector quantity and displacement is also a vector quantity. So, when we these two are vector quantities, okay. So, I can write F is equal to F vector dot dr vector. Okay, when we take the dot product only, we will get cos theta, right? That you all know. So, this is a dot product. So, that is nothing but F dot dr. Okay, work done is equal to, simply we can write it as F dot dr. So, F dot dr is nothing but cos theta. So, what is the expression for work done? Work done is equal to F dr cos theta, and simply we can write F vector dot dr vector. Okay. So, I hope that you could understood what is work in terms of physics. Okay, what is work? When we apply force, because of that there should be a displacement, and because of that displacement should also be in the direction of line of force. Okay, so this is all about work. The next video we can discuss about how the work will be, it will be negative or positive, everything we can discuss in the next lecture. Thank you for watching.